are the results of my research. Look at that! Your energy readings are off the charts!
Let's work together! Krillin! Yamcha!
I know! We're gonna show what the martial artists of Earth can do!
I'll tell you one thing. There's nothing more reassuring than fighting alongside former rivals.
Not bad!
That was close. I thought I was done for.
You can still do this.
I trained just as hard.
You have three eyes. I must study you.
What's going on?
I can't believe I'm under pressure. But it's not like I'll give up yet. I'm sorry.
Tien! Don't die! Tien!
What power? If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last!
You? You're going to fight me?
Yeesh, he means business.
Here I come! That was close! This is nothing! Mr. Piccolo! Dad!
You brat! What a bother! Hurry up and come at me! What's that? Where's that power coming from?
I went through Mr. Piccolo's training. I won't lose that either.
All right. Show me that hidden power of yours.
Sorry, Mr. Piccolo.
Gohan! You better prepare yourself. This opponent isn't so ordinary.
Sorry to bother your battle, but I'm here to put an end to it. Come on, let me see your power.
Well now, you certainly love to fight, don't you?
Alright, let's do this! I've been dying to fight you!
Are you okay, Piccolo?
It looks like this is the end for me.
Huh? show you what I've got! This is really crazy. Even though I'm in a lot of trouble right now, this is still a whole lot of fun for me! Strong.
Results of my research. Look at that. Your energy readings are off the charts!
Not now, Kakarot! Would you dare defy your own brother?
I'm not Kakarot! My name is Goku!
Well now, you certainly love to fight, don't you?
Alright, let's do this! I've been dying to fight you!
Who are you? What do you want from me?
You have a lot of spirit!
You're pretty good! That was one heck of a move! This is really crazy! Even though I'm in a lot of trouble right now, this is still a whole lot of fun for me!
Not bad. But the battle has just begun.
What are you struggling here for? Get serious!
Oh, surprising. You're a lot stronger than I expected.
Shoot! It looks like I didn't train enough.
Good! Be sure you finish them all!
Leave my daddy alone!
It's time for the Supreme Kai of Time City Patrol! Let's see, where should we patrol today?
Oh, if it isn't the Supreme Kai of Time.
Huh? Oh, hello, Whis! And Vados?
Is that a microphone I see in your hand? Why would you be holding that?
I'm broadcasting what's going on around the city as we make our way from place to place. It's rather unusual to see you two without Lord Beerus or Lord Champa.
Most unusual indeed. They're attending to other matters.
I see. You know, I've been curious about something for a while now. What exactly is it that an angel does to serve their god of destruction?
Other than providing general assistance? Let's see. We don't have anything in particular we need to do. Well, in my case, I do often seek out delicious items for Lord Beerus.
In order to ensure Lord Champa does not become more corpulent, I'm restricting his diet.
So it sounds like an angel's duties differ based on the god of destruction they serve.
Restricting his diet, you say? Oh my. Does that mean Lord Champa cannot partake in dessert?
Indeed it does. However, if I avert my gaze for even a second, he manages to sneak some.
Lord Beerus and Lord Champa are twins, aren't they? I wouldn't have guessed from their wildly different body types. I bet they'd look more like twins if we combined them and then split them in half.
Combined them?
Split them in half?
Lord Beerus' slender frame serves as evidence to the contrary, and it suits him.
And in my opinion, Lord Champa's best feature is his rotund belly.
Yeah, you're right. They're both perfect the way they are. Well, then I best be going. See you around.
Greetings.
It's time for the Supreme Kai of Time City Patrol! Kanton City sure is bustling with life today, isn't it, Trunks?
Sure is. Each Time Patroller has their own unique quality. It really adds to the charm of the city.
It must be a lot of fun wearing different outfits and accessories. Oh, I have a marvelous idea! I think it's time we put our fingers on the fashion pulse of the city! You there! Who are you wearing?
What are you wearing? Seriously, is that a wig?
It sure looks like one. That's a wig modeled after Goku's hairstyle. Oh, and that's a replica of your sword, Trunks! Excuse me, would you model for us? This is Finn. Ah! Is that poo?
Oh, I see. It's an accessory known as a poo staff. How can you make poo an accessory?
I guess we should expect cultural differences like this when you've got time patrollers from all over.
I'm not really sure cultural differences apply here. Actually, that reminds me, Supreme Kai of Time?
Yes, Chops?
Since this broadcast is voice only, those tuning in won't be able to see anything in this fashion segment, right?
What? Oh, I mean, right! Well, then, we'll just save the fashion show idea for another time.
Wait, are you seriously just now realizing this, Supreme Kai of Time?
Oh.
Well, I guess we better do this. I can tell you really want to reach new heights. Allow me to demonstrate. Once I'm done, you try. Well, think you can handle it? Come on, give it a whirl. Awesome job! I guess it reflects on the teacher. Give it a whirl! Awesome job! I guess it reflects on the teacher. You just keep getting better and better.
Yeah!
How are you?
Thank you. welcome. Greetings.
Been waiting.